asuntem mende
ofanti yenkwa yanimu na ya bro ayi amane bonso efri eya abato adwuma electoral commission ni mo enso aba ebre ya kirese amamfo ede ebeto aba na omayi mp foforo ewo ejeso ewo eye asante na Dr. Sribuo Kweku eya director of electoral services enwo dimu nkiremu aba ekiremu se mp efri mu bia senior honorable kuma efri mu yaya no a marano ene se ewo se emrahye beja eya parliament no wo mo ba eya electoral commission wo mo enai so ebebo mo amane enu achi ansana electoral commission no wo mo ede enyama begu kwan mu na afi wo mo ahye eda yentie ho nsem.
If we look at article 112 as amended, when a vacancy occurs less than 3 months, we will not do by-election. But if it's more than 3 months, the commission is enjoined to organize by-election. So once the commission is officially informed, we kick-start the process to have the by-election. We have no choice. That is what the constitution demands of us.
Asamnu nchiremu tiawa enono Dr. Sribuo Kweku Director of Electoral Services Ede Emma Abatu Ejuma Electoral Commission.